So as a video content creator, I'm faced with so many challenges, but the one that stands out for me is the problem of how to shrink a large video size to a much, much smaller size without that video losing its quality. Like, I've been struggling with this issue for so long.
Oh, yeah, I have the same issue.
Like, you get the same issue, Abi. No problem, bro, I got you. I'm gonna show you how to do that. So, guys, I'm not just going to show that box head guy over there how to shrink your video size without losing its quality. Also, I'm going to show you guys how to do that in just a few minutes and the software that you can use to achieve that same result. I mean, how to shrink your large video sizes into a much, much smaller size without that video losing its quality. So, shall we? Let's get to the video. Okay, guys, so I told you I'll show you how to, you know, shrink your video quality, your video sizes without actually tampering with the quality of the video. Okay, so this is the video I promised, and here we go. So the software I use for shrinking my video quality, my video size without losing its quality is Handbrake. Okay, so head over to Google and type Handbrake, and this pops up. Okay, it's an open source, you know, video transcoder, so you don't actually need to pay a dime for it. Okay, so it's open for the public. It's open to the public. So just click on it. Let's right click. So this is it. Once it opens up, you see, you know, so many details and all that and all that. So just come here and click on downloads. Okay, and download Handbrake 1.33, the version. Okay, so it's actually for Windows 7, 8.1 and 10. I know everybody got, you know, all these windows right now. So just click on it and let's click on it and it will download. It will download, as you guys can see. So I have this already. I have this software already. I have it already. So once it downloads, you guys know how to install a software, is it not? So once it downloads, you right click, then click on open as administrator. Just install it. Installing a software is not that hard. So after installing it, just go to your home. Okay, so you see this icon. All right, so if you don't see this icon, you can come here and type Handbrake. Okay, so it will come up on your app and just, you know, open it. So let's just open up Handbrake so I show you how to shrink your video sizes. Okay, so once you open it, this is what you see. It's source selection, blah blah blah, and this. Okay, so it will ask you, okay, drop a file or folder. So the next thing we should do right now is to go to wherever we have our file that you want to, you know, reduce the size. Okay, so in my case, I have this. Okay, so if you watch this video right here, has 467 MB. Okay, so this is the video size, and data costs so much right now, and I want to reduce the size of this, you know, video. So I'll just drag it and drop it inside our Handbrake. Okay, so we drop it and wait for it to do the magic. Okay, so once you drop it, this is what comes up. All right, I don't want you to mess with anything on this Handbrake. Okay, so all you need to do is, this automatically set Align AV Start. Okay, then click on Web Optimized. Make sure it is in this format. Okay, so another thing is, you have MP4, the video format. Either you want NKV or MP4. I love MP4, so that's the generally accepted, you know, form of a video. So I just leave it in that manner. Okay, so you have dimension, you have filters, you have videos, and all of that. Sometimes people mess with this, okay? So, but I won't want that for you. Please don't mess with this video, like this tab. Don't mess with it. The more you mess with it, the more your quality is messed up. So just leave it at this, at 22, constant quality 22. Just leave it at this, okay? Then you have audio and so, okay, I skipped something. Then you have video codec. This is the highest quality, peak H.264 by 264. Okay, this is always set at default, so just make sure that you select it. All right, so then you have audio. We are not doing much here. Subtitles, nothing to, you know, worry about here. So just go to summary. So make sure you tick optimize, make sure you tick align, and nothing else. Okay, so the next thing you should do is go to browse. Let's save where let's select where this video will be saved. Okay, I want it to be saved in desktop and I want it to be named new video size. Okay, so I save. All right, and the next thing I should do is start encoding. Click here, start. Okay, so it starts counting. It will give me an average time, you know, that this will take to shrink my videos. If you watch, like, just check, it will give you an average time. So 13.6 minutes. It depends on your system. It can, you know, go faster if you're using a MacBook Pro or something like that, or any system. It depends. All right, so just give it some time. I'll be back to show you guys the actual file size of this shrink video. All right, I'll be back. Okay, so we are done with shrinking the video. So Handbrake is done right now. So it's done here. So watch, it says finished. So let's just go over to our home where we have our video size and check. So let's see the file size right now. So it's at 81 MB. Did you guys see? But before, this video was over 467. Okay, so you see how much money this thing just saved you right now. Did you see? From 467 to 81 MB. Alright, so this is for those that are using PC. For those that are using Android like phone, just a wordy mention, you can check out this app, Video Compressor Panda Resizer. Okay, this app is really on Play Store and really good also, although it's, you know, messes with your video quality if you go to the extreme, but it also helps, you know, compress your video sizes and still retain the quality to an extent. Okay, but it's Handbrake all day for me, anytime, any day. All right, so guys, I would like you to do one thing for me right now. It's just a favor. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, I would like you to just go over to YouTube. Go over to YouTube. I know you are watching this video on YouTube right now too. So just go over to YouTube and, you know, go to my channel or search Tony Obum, www.youtube.com/c/Tony Obum. Okay, so this is my channel on YouTube. And make sure you subscribe. So this is my channel. This is my channel named Tony Obum. And make sure you subscribe. Okay, I have other videos that we like on the channel, and I would like you to go check it out. Okay, so this is Tony signing out, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.